When I think of how many people don't shoe their ponies, it makes me want to pull out the little hair I have left. Tell you what, buy a horse from us, and I'll throw in the horseshoes for free.
Although the war in Edoran has been a boon for my business, I cannot help but feel for my poor ponies. I can tell you aren't soldiers. Take them with you if you can. Otherwise, they would most likely end up dead on the battlefield through no fault of their own.
Are you mercenaries? I'll have you know that we do not take kindly to refugees in these parts. Why, you ask? Because they have overrun our streets and are now taking to the roads. Edoran is sending our way anything with legs and a mouth that cannot wield a sword. You have your work cut out for you. There is no lack of honest folk in need of help to fend off the refugee menace.
Say, it's not often you see new faces around here. Well, apart from the Edoranian war refugees, that is. Feel free to come back often. There's always folk looking for work around here, especially since all the fighting started across the border.
Psst. You. Yeah, you. You looking for work?
I can give you tips and point you toward the best missions. The kind that pays much better than the measly rewards the Mercenary Guild has to offer. Of course, you'll then have to meet the client and meddle in other people's affairs. But at the end of the day, it's the number of crowns in your purse that counts, right? I thought you might be interested. Anything else I can do for you?
I'd like to discover new places and travel the world.
The bandits took everything I had. I have nothing left to lose.
I want to see the world before settling down.
Might she be looking for work? Our role as emissaries is to ensure that all service requests are fulfilled. We regularly update our job offers.
My concoctions can heal the most grievous injuries. Be sure to hold on to the vials after using them.
You can use my anvil. I can also repair your armor. Oh, and I'm looking to hire a skilled blacksmith, if you happen to know one.
Come, take a look at my wares.
Can you spare some food? Thank you so much. I will pray for you. Thank you so much.
You touch it, you buy it.
Those refugees. I understand there's a war in Edoran, but that doesn't mean they can just help themselves.
For a few crowns, I can polish your armor. Please. I'm so hungry. Here we go. A little spit and polish here and there. Done. So shiny, I could go blind just looking at it. Thank you for all the money. It will be well spent.
Might I interest you in my humble wares, my good sirs?
There. Show me what you've got in there.
Let's see. What's this? Something tells me these do not belong to you. You know the rules. You must pay the tax.
Thank you for your contribution. But don't let this happen again.
I can polish your armor for
you.
How did you find me? Oh, please don't hurt me.